Okay, ¿cuál es este? Tengo un snipe hunt. What about this one? College buddies. Hey, dude. Long time no see.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Qué lindo.
What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay. Looks like I need to find the location in this picture.
Como que se sacó una foto, se está disfrutando el parque, pero está como que la cara está como que necesito ir al baño, pero déjame sacarle esta foto antes de que vaya al baño. So find the missing student.
The building's probably next to a park.
Pero, wait a minute.
Looks like a rooftop lounge.
Rooftop lounge. Near water. Pero imagino que es cerca del Financial District.
Definitely not close to ESU. I need to head south.
South. South. South on this direction. I'm assuming.
Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamp half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference.
It's not like he wants you as reference. Turned up for what? Okay, aquí está. Tercer sitio. Okay, definitivamente que en la costa. No, pero ok, parece este, pero no es este. Definitivamente tiene que estar en algún lugar aquí en el Financial District. Parece este, es este sitio, pero no lo ve, no lo ve. What about this one? Not quite. Not quite. Ya estamos fuera del Financial District. Yo pensaba que era ese, pero aparentemente no. Vamos a seguir hacia ahí abajo. Vamos a ver. Not this one either. Tampoco. Tampoco. ¿Será que no lo encuentro?
I'm too far north. I need to head south.
Too far north? Okay, so vamos a ver la misión esta de nuevo.
I should search south of the university.
So ESU, south. Or south. Tiene que ser aquí, o sea, tiene que ser en una área por aquí donde se ve. Ok, tiene que estar un poco más para acá. Ya me fijé de algo, la estatua de la libertad que está ahí abajo. ¿Es la estatua de la libertad? O un monumento, no sé qué DH es eso. Pienso que es la estatua de la libertad. Definitivamente. Se está cerca de eso. Está justamente al lado. Vamos a coger eso como un punto de referencia. Okay. So. Esto está demasiado cerca. Vamos a ver si vamos a coger el vantage point acá arriba. Obviamente eso no es. Del resto del mapa. ¿Qué más podemos ver? O sea, ese es el único punto de referencia que tengo ahora mismo, sinceramente. Es como si él se lo hubiera sacado. Un poquito más lejos. Voy a chequear para acá. I still don't see it. Esta mañana mi buena suerte. No comencé que voy sin mí, ok. Adiós. Bueno, Ian, tienes que estar en el stream para el giveaway. Yo voy a anunciarlo el día, pero tienes que estar en el stream. También tengo cuenta de Twitter y ahí voy a anunciar el día del sorteo. Vamos a ver, ¿por dónde es que será? Recuérdate que hay otras personas también que van a participar. Nos vemos. Está confusing. ¿Dónde podría estar? ¿Y si es ese edificio que está ahí arriba? Ese no es. Ese definitivamente que no es. Parece que él la sacó como que así. Y ha hecho el STC, gracias por el host, man. ¿Qué está pasando? Me pregunto por qué. Déjame chequear algo aquí rapidito. Chequear algo aquí rapidito. No es. Es que veo de que la the way it looks, hay como unos lugares donde están en negro. ¿Dónde es que era? Exacto, sound and screen. Display area settings. A ver si hay nuevo de Spider-Man cuando volvamos. Vamos a darle aquí. Como que ahora se sigue viendo en negro, ¿verdad? A ver. Sí. No, lo mole es así. Settings. Visual. Un friendly. Era de 10, que era. Sound and screen, display area settings. Sacho, ¿no? Porque después en el juego acá, en mi televisor. Si ahora aumento acá, se ve perfecto. Pero entonces, cuando lo ponga... Vamos a ver. Cuando ponga el juego... Y ponga los skills... Se corta en mi televisor. No, no lo voy a tener así. Nope. Lamentablemente vamos a tener que... El juego se va a tener que ajustar a mi... Mi televisor, mi monitor. No viceversa. Vamos de nuevo. Porque, bendito, si lo ajusto para... Con tal de que en el stream se vea bien, no voy a poder ver la... Ok. Si le gustó para que el stream se ve bien en el stream. Si los black corners. But then en mi televisión se corta la habilidad de lo que dice las habilidades y demás. Not happening. Imagínense que estaban viendo un este widescreen movie or whatever. I try, but I'm not gonna cut half of the sentences that I want to read, especially in the skills category. Entonces me explican unas cosas en la categoría y no puedo ver algunas porque se acortan por contarle de arreglarle este... La longitud de la pantalla para que... Esto ya me está cansando, sinceramente. Where is this guy? Like, seriously. ¿Estaba aquí? No parece. Nada, lo siento, voy a hacer otra misión. I'll try that one another day. Abandoned mission. Okay, I don't care. Vamos a hacer esto. La última que voy a hacer en el día de hoy. I've got a lot of people asking me what they can do now that they've woken up to the danger we're facing. I wish there were an easy answer. Obviously, we have to be aware of the danger posed.
What are you doing here? Oh, we got a fighter. You just made your last mistake, punk.
No, you have made your last mistake. It's actually the opposite.
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Thank you. It's funny though.
You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros, okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger... You gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can-
Oh, sh- Sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and, you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
I have kids.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
What is this, Watch Dogs? Kappa.
Systems are unsecure. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Think I'll stay clear of those guys.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now.
Okay. Okay, time to move. Okay, let's see. I can go under the gate on the left or over the scaffolding to the right. Gotta distract him.
See anything? Okay, my faithful listeners. I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects.
Oh my God! A punto de verme.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Hey,
Miles.
Pete.
Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic.
Tito Shirt 234, gracias por el follow, man. Bienvenido.
Hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when they're...
What? No, you just gotta smack it. Double time. Get it. Go.
No creo que eso vaya a solucionar el problema.
Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm... Sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen.
Cuando dices cosas y no sabes con quiénes son las personas que están relacionadas con la situación. Y eran las personas sin saber lo que estás diciendo.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Oh, that's cool. I might...
Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
As usual. As per usual. Siempre hacenlo.
Way to have the kids back.
Nos vemos. Have fun.